This is an old hammer press. I converted into a pneumatic system from an old belt system. I made a couple of dies for it, flattening dies. Put a pneumatic cylinder on the top, a universal die that I can change out of the dies by just screwing it in. Covered it over a 100-year-old hammer for a pneumatic system.